We conclude our prayers this week with a reflection from Paul's first letter to the Thessalonians, chapter 5, verse 9. God has destined us to obtain salvation through our Lord Jesus Christ, who died for us so that, awake or asleep, we would still live united to him. So give encouragement to each other and keep strengthening one another as you already do. We appeal to you to be considerate to those who work so hard among you as your leaders in the Lord. Have the greatest respect and affection for them because of their work. Be at peace among yourselves. Amen.